Gloriavale members are united by a dress code, but allegedly divided by a class system that favours some.
Typically, it would be the leader's children, but then it would be others that the leaders really liked.
Pearl Valla telling the employment court her family status made life tough, even when it came to getting medical treatment.
My husband was having seizures for 6 months before anyone would believe it. They thought he was making it up. Who would fake having seizures?
She's one of six former residents now arguing they should have been paid and given employment rights.
The idea of everything is held in common enables the community to respond to situations like yours.
Gloriavale's lawyer pointing to the declaration of commitment that members sign.
I must forsake all personal possessions and property, live in equality with all members of the community, and have all things common with them.
Yes, but I was conditioned and primed for it. As you said before, it was a big deal.
She claims Gloriavale spends $40 a week to feed, house and clothe each commune member. The court heard the government's family tax credits would have given a family of seven another $500.
So when I grew up, I truly and honestly thought that all the work I did for Gloriavale amounted to the food they fed me and to the rent.
She left the commune in May last year, having become disillusioned when the leadership made changes to Gloriavale's founding document.
And I did not understand how God could change his mind.
Now she's hoping to change how Gloriavale operates through the courts. Ryan Boswell, One News.